Kurt Koski was an American professional wrestler, better known by his ring name Rusty Brooks. He competed in several North American independent promotions, including International World Class Championship Wrestling, Florida Championship Wrestling, and the National Wrestling Alliance. He also appeared in the World Wrestling Federation during the mid-1980s as a preliminary wrestler. Koski was trained by Gentleman Jim Eiler and Boris Malenko. Brooks made his wrestling debut in Buddy Gilbert's World Wrestling Association against Steve Brody on October 31, 1982. Within 2 years, he signed with the World Wrestling Federation and was used extensively on WWF Championship Wrestling against Tony Parisi, Andre the Giant, Junkyard Dog and Ricky Steamboat. In 1985, Brooks had a nationally televised match with WWF World Champion Hulk Hogan. On television he also faced then World Tag Team Champions Barry Windham and Mike Rotunda and the British Bulldogs. In the WWF, Brooks primarily played a heel jobber. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.